Favourite out wide, Zambora Tyler. They're set. Ready, away, and racing. Speed, Destini Rocket, box four. Out wide, Zambora Tyler gets over. All trouble. Destini Rocket collided into Bombastic Tim, and Zambora Tyler left six in front. To the back they go. Just a tip in second. Zorro Bale third. Winding up was Fast Fife. Then Max Jake fifth. A length away to Menzies, three to Destini Rocket, and last Bombastic Tim down the back, and Zambora Tyler's off and gone. Led by eight lengths here, Zorro Bale, Max Jake both make ground, particularly Max Jake, but up the straight, Zambora Tyler wins easily. Max Jake second, Menzies third, Zorro Bale weakened to run fourth, then came Fast Fife, Destini Rocket, and the two that got into bother early. Bombastic Tim was back with Destini Rocket towards the rear. The time's around 34.90. So Zambora Tyler, that was easy. Got an easy lead. They collided in behind him. And he's been able to run away with it. Number seven, Zambora Tyler. He won his heat. That was much more impressive tonight. And he was the beneficiary there because those two behind him, Bombastic Tim and Destini Rocket, both collided and they brought a few down behind him. And he was left, you know, five or six in front. So never going to get beat, Zambora Tyler. Trained by Benny Rawlings. Number two, second, Max Jakes. Worked home well from a long way back. Three, third, Menzies. Another one that's made a lot of late ground. And fourth placing, number five.